to your English 1 class, people from First Bilingual 1 and 2. This is Mr. Acero speaking to you. Today the vowel sound is the inverted C, vowel sound of the IPA, sounds of phonics in English. Remember, the objective is to pronounce this symbol in context. Welcome to the class.
To start, the vowel sound of pronunciation, description, example, and practice. This is the vowel sound that you can find in on. The symbol is in the International Phonetic Alphabet that represents the sound is the inverted C. Remember, you turn the letter C and you're going to find this symbol. They are also, or this symbol, sorry, it's also called the open O. Open mid back rounded vowel. This is how we call it. You can also hear this sound in words like, in words such as on, off, small, door, and remember that we use the inverted C. Vowel sound issues. Repeat after me. Walk, walk, call, call, hold, haul, law, law, own, on, sue, saw. These are words that we use with the O sound. It can be hard to produce for many people and it often gets mispronounced. Let's find out how to make this sound. To make it, you need to practice several times, okay? And remember to lower your tongue and open your mouth fully. Let's practice. On, cause, water, call, salt, thought, brought. Other words, examples for a sound. Practice the pronunciation. Remember to pause the video and practice. The spellings are A-A-R-A-U-A-L-O-O-R-O-U-R-O-A-R. Here we have some examples. Repeat with me. Paw, sword, mall, board, flower, poor, daughter. Great. Repeat after me. Hall, frog, phone, roll, four, door, long, fall, mole, pause, drone, stall. For back vowels, round your lips, but note, more tense than for you, and more relaxed than for oo. Move your tongue backward, but keep the very tip down near the back of your bottom front teeth. The highest point is in back. Open your mouth more as you say oo, oo, o, o. Short vowels, long vowels, examples. Very good. Practice the sentences with the O sound. The young girl wanted to get a horse. We need some soy sauce. He's my favorite author. We have a daughter. Laura likes going to school. I was born in February.
Thank you very much for your participation in this, your English 1 class. And remember that if you need more information or if you have any question about the topic, get in contact with me by my personal WhatsApp chat. Bye-bye!